urge to help them, you know, and just touching lives and changing their lives. Just feel proud to be here, you know, feel proud to be here and serve other countries. Well, this 12-year-old, he had a cleft palate repair, and he was very insecure about it, and to just help out in his recovery, you know, just changing his life and changing how he approaches his people, and with the new confidence that he has now. I just love, you know, love doing it.